the main kitchen. Here, under the watchful eye of the head chef, the cook's assistants might be helping to prepare an early breakfast of shirred eggs and bacon for Mr. Vanderbilt, or a luncheon for 20 of his guests. Curator Leslie Klinger describes the whirlwind of daily events.
Stepping into the main kitchen would have been a sensory overload. You would have had about a dozen people working in here at any one time, chopping, slicing, dicing, all the ingredients for these complex meals. I just imagine all the activity in this room and it being filled with aromas, from fresh vegetables roasting, to meats braising, to the smell of freshly ground coffee for the final course. So one of my favorite things in the kitchen are these beautiful copper pots and pans. These are original to the collection. The very things that